Our business model is advertisement, so it's very based on audiences, and the voice environment is still in a very early stage, but it's not growing slow. It's all the forecasts say that it's going to be the technology that is going to be adopted fastest in the history. It's going to be fastest than mobile phones, so it's going to be huge in a few years. So we are developing the market, the business there, based on advertisement, but also thinking on other revenue coming from production or subscription or things like that. So that's the future we see for the business and the voice. Voice in the next years, now voice is tied to our homes. We don't have a lot of mobility. People use it just by their phones, and we will see that more integrated in cars, in headphones, and all the devices that surround us. Internet of Things is gonna grow a lot and very fast in the next years, and voice will be integrated in that, so you will be able to talk to anything that surrounds you. So the products that are on the platforms and that function with artificial intelligence and voice will be everywhere. So if you are thinking of interacting with your clients, customers and audiences, to develop something in voice is a key development. As I said, the voice is not the smart speakers, it's an ecosystem of artificial intelligence and devices and that you can interact with voice. So this artificial intelligence need information about what your content is about to be able to recommend that content to the people who is going to interact with these artificial personalities. So if you have a service, a content, a brand, is very important that you surround it with all the metadata, the information that tells about your products, your contents, and your interaction and services. So when someone is going to talk to his car and ask about a restaurant, or wants to hear a radio, or wants to know what's in his agenda, everything is target properly for the machines to understand what is inside of those elements.